Don't know if you guys can hear me. This is the first ride on 2017 Indian Scout. Getting on Highway 500 right now. Staggered formation. Not bad. Feels pretty comfortable. Definitely different than riding a sport bike. So far, the power is very smooth. Definitely has a little bit of pullback. Got decent power. can feel the exhaust a little bit on my right leg. Not too hot, but it's warm. Well, 45 miles an hour, second gear, and only 4,200 RPMs. Testing out the Indian Scout, and this is actually my first earth ride. Not too bad. A little bit to get used to, but it's not bad. Pretty comfy bike. I wanted to test this bike because I'm actually possibly thinking about getting one. Oh yeah, this bike has some fucking power. Yeah, this puppy definitely gets up and goes. Actually pretty comfortable on this thing. I've missed second, total of three times, I believe. Keep it in neutral. The only thing I've noticed so far with it. So far, it's the only thing I've noticed.